Hello folks, welcome back to Let's Play Star Wars Dark Forces. Okay, let's start the next mission. A Noad City. The subterranean hideout. That thing you found was a weapon of some sort. Too large for a human being to use. Most likely it's a prototype weapon for the Dark Trooper. I found the symbol MR on the barrel, the signature of an infamous weapon specialist named Moff Rebus, a real character known for his paranoia and extreme loyalty to the Empire. He may be our next lead to the Dark Trooper. Okay, mission. Rebus has hidden himself somewhere deep within the sewage system under the city of Anuat. He has engineered an elaborate series of drain gate switches designed to thwart any intruders from discovering the route of his lab. First, activate these switches, then your search for Rebus may begin. Beware, it is likely that Rebus has surrounded himself with guard droids, and the largely unexplored sewer maze may hold other dangers as well. Remember, we need both of you back alive. Have the decontamination shower warmed up and ready. Okay, find the Imperial Weapons Engineer Moff Rebus. Interesting that the ship is fully 3D modeled, but the enemies are in fact do 2D sprites. Okay, I'm lost already. Is this where I came from? One of the switches. Is this toxic? No. Ah, something. One thermal detonator. Okay. How long should I go to the rabbit hole? Oh no. See. Did it open something? No. Well, I got my fist. Master of terrorist casing. Damn. Ah, excellent. Ooh, disgusting monsters. Nothing. So few ammo. And I'm back here. Where are they coming from? I want those. Any secrets? None. I don't have time to fight with you. Okay, so I can go this way, and you cannot go this way. What about here? Let me see once more. So that door leads to here. Oh, there's one door that I have to go. Hang on. Okay, I think I know what I should do. here. Then this way. No. I'm going in circles. What? There must be some door that I have overlooked. Oh! Got it. So now I can go where? There. Okay, let's do this first. Oh no. To go there. Well, this takes me round to a level. Man, this is a big level, and I'm back here. Well, let's do it again. Oh, no battery. What? Well, I'm screwed. It's too difficult. Okay, so we try to take the left turn. Let's go. Nice and slow. Left. Yes. I see nothing. It's like playing some kind of old simulator. And I'm back here. What a surprise. Okay. Let's see the... Let's see this way. Over the switch. Aha, I can see a door here. Opened some door or something else. Okay, maybe this door. And I'm back here. Yeah, this is fun. And this is like an overhead view of some video game. Let's take the middle route. Okay, one door left. Where? This one. Okay, that should be the last switch, if I'm correct. I wonder if there's boss battle. I don't even know if this game has a lightsaber mode. Like I should be going. I'd be right. Oh, I should jump there. Okay. Geronimo. Whoa, I hate who's shooting me. Come back here. Maybe I can jump that. Oh. Okay, let's try again. Why is this room here? Without no better reason.
I'm ready to get out of this mess.
Okay. Interesting ending. Okay. Thanks for watching. See you next time.